there's a God? Do you think he's looking down, curled up on his couch right now? As we fail to figure it out, does he turn down the sound? Is he proud? Are we proud? Guess we forgot how to live a life with no filter, making boring people famous. Let's pretend they're fascinating. Let's tell little girls that pretty girls are better, or that pigment or religion really matters. We're in some trouble, Mr. Maker. Don't turn away from your screen. At least the bubble that we've created could make for some good TV. Oh, Mr. Man upstairs, I know you're tuning in up there, way up there. Would you care to answer my question? Oh, the land of foretaste, the spectacle of cut and paste that we made. Would you say, please say, it was worth the 7 days? Does he hang his head? Did all the greed we possess as the anti-social media perpetuates the mess? Maybe it's a test, maybe he's upset by the loose end stress. Like the rest of us, it happens to the best of us. God, it wasn't Mr. G to me. I hope that through the static you'll show us the clarity, cause it's hard to find a silver lining in the bittersweet. Wonder if you're praying for us before you go to sleep. Do you sleep in peace? Cause we're in some trouble, Mr. Maker. Don't turn away from your screen. At least the bubble that we've created has made for damn good TV. Oh, Mr. Man upstairs, I know you're tuning in up there, way up there. Would you care to answer my question? Oh, the land of foretaste, the spectacle of cut and paste that we made. Would you say, please say, it was worth the 7 days? Don't touch the remote, we'll be back in the moment. Just coping, the mayhem is rolling, but it ain't showbiz. Reality's faulting, chaotic, I know it. But we're growing, have some hope in us. And what we worth all the time you gave up. Oh, Mr. Man upstairs, I know you're tuning in up there, way up there. Would you care to answer my question? Oh, the land of foretaste, the spectacle of cut and paste that we